We have this S10 2001 S10 2.2 liters. The guy changed the battery because he thought it was the battery, or the problem was the battery. But then it lasts a day running, and then the engine dies. So we need to check what's wrong. I put the charger already to charge the battery. I'm gonna check it. I think it's the alternator that it's not working. It changes the battery. I put the charger, like I said, let me get the key. Font went down. Okay, let's check. I'm gonna start the engine. See if it's the alternator that it's the one that fails. Vamos a checar si es el alternador que falló. Vamos a prenderlo. Got it in part. Let's start the engine. He said that lights start flashing. That battery light. That light. Say the battery light start flashing. That's what it says. Dice que la luz esa de la batería estaba parpadeando. So vamos a checar allá afuera. Okay, let's check if the alternator is charging. And it's not charging. See? Alternator is right here at 12. But it's not charging. I show you that the alternator is not charging. It's supposed to be on 14, and it's not. Debería estar en 14 aquí, 14 voltios cargando. No está cargando. So vamos a cambiar el alternador. This thing is freezing. Low on refrigerant. Okay, but that's not the problem I'm gonna fix. Okay, let's replace the alternator. Okay, let's remove the alternator on this truck. And let's remove all these parts right here. Vamos a quitar el alternador. Esta S10. Okay, let's remove this. We need to take all these top parts to remove the alternator. Vamos a quitar todo esto de aquí arriba para quitar el alternador. I'm gonna have to remove this hose because see the hose, this part it's in here. Right here. Maybe I can I can remove just the clamp from the bottom part of the hose. Missing. Then bend the hose. Vamos a quitar la parte esta de aquí. Para quitar la manguera. La parte de abajo de esta que nos impide sacarla, a ver si la puedo sacar separada, pero el problema va a ser para ponerla después también. So, I remove this clamp. Maybe I'm gonna have to remove the hose anyway. I don't know, I need to check. Because I don't wanna bend it. And it's too hard to bend. Oh, this clamp, it's out. It's off from where it's supposed to be. See? Let me remove this top part of this guard, the fan guard. Vamos a quitar la tolva de la parte de arriba, vienen dos mitades. It's got bolts right here, in there, two bolts here and two bolts over here, and these three. So let's remove them. Quitarlos. Y pues ya que miro esto, voy a tener que ponerlo en su lugar. Alguien lo sacó y no se lo puso en el lugar donde debe de ir. Vamos a quitar el alternador. Debemos de desconectar la batería, ok. We need to disconnect the battery because we're gonna remove the alternator. Now let's remove this, and we can see the alternator. We can remove this bottom part. Si queremos, podemos quitar esta parte de abajo de la tolva. Con un desarmador. With a screwdriver, we need to push right here, these tabs, and right there, and pull it up. See, push it like that, and then pull it up. See? Vamos a empujar esto. All these were attached to the
AC certified and full computerized diagnostic.
To this
fan belt, timing belt,
front guard,
including ABS, oil changes, and tune up.
The front guard,
auto technician, 413 Highway 100 in Laguna Heights. Open Monday through Saturday. Third unit technician, Gabriel Auto Technician. Gabriel Auto Technician in Laguna Heights.
We can take this one out of here. Right there. Now we can start taking the alternator bolts off. I'm removing the rope. Lazo que trajeron. ¿Vieron? Ok. See, they pulled this truck from the island with just this rope. It's a strong rope. A jalaron este carro desde la isla, son como unas 7 millas subiendo el puente y bajando y altos y todo eso. Okay, so let's remove the alternator. Okay, here's the alternator. We got the battery disconnected, huh? I told you before. So here's the alternator. We need to remove this tensioner. Pull it. Not remove the tensioner, remove the belt. Estamos remover la banda, quitarle la tensión a ese tensor. Y aquí está un tornillo. Y aquí está el otro tornillo, va. Sí. Let me remove the belt. Vamos a quitar la banda. Okay. Let's remove this tensioner. Quitando la banda. Not the tensioner, the belt. Okay, now we got the belt off. Now let's remove the bolts. See this bolt right here? See this bolt right here? It's coming from the other side. Coming out. Okay. This bolt on the bottom, it's right here. Right here, this one, see, that's the bottom bolt. Okay, so let's remove it, that one and this one. Okay, this one from this side, need to remove it from the other side. Okay, now let's remove them. Right there. Get it loose. Let me show you. Right.
Are you in need of auto repair?
There's no way you can see. There's no way I can see.
Technician in Laguna Heights. Sergio Gaber for complete auto repairs and full service maintenance. They are AC certified and in full computerized diagnostic. They will service your heating and AC, fan belt, timing belt, brakes, including ABS, oil changes, and tune-up. It's Gaber Auto Technician at 413 Highway 100 in Laguna Heights. Open Monday through Saturday. Sergio Technician, Gaber Auto Technician. Gaber Auto Technician in Laguna Heights.
Here's the bolt. Now let's remove this one right here. Vamos a quitar ese otro de ahí. Por cierto, las medidas, este de aquí es un 13. Este de aquí es un 13. Y el otro de arriba, 15. This bolt on the bottom is 13 and this one is 15. The one on top. See? So you know. Okay, let's hold the alternator. Right there. Now let's pull it out and let's disconnect this stud and the connector. Vamos a desconectar este cable y el conector, ¿ok? This one is 13 or 14. No, 13. Turning. Let's hold the bottom part right there. Take it off. The same position. You need to put the wire, the cable, same position. All right. Let's pull this connector off from here. Just pull the top. Tab and pull it. Van a necesitar jalar esta parte de aquí y ya sale. Okay, vámonos para arriba. Okay, here's the alternator. Let's connect. Connect it right here. Remember the position. Let's put the camera over here so you can see better. I'm gonna connect this connector right here and the terminal. Remember the position we have on the other alternator. Vamos a ponerlo aquí. Puse la cámara aquí arriba para que lo miraran bien, pero no se mira bien como miro. Como se está mirando ahí así. Okay. I'm gonna put it in the same position. Lo voy a poner en la misma posición este alambre, ok. Voy así. Vamos a poner la tuerca. You need to hold this one like that to get it tight, ok. Put the connect this other connector over here already, right there. Now let's get this one tight. Tight, not so tight, tight enough, okay?
Then turn to your technician, Gabriel Auto Technician in Laguna High. Turn to Gabriel for complete auto repairs and full service maintenance. They are AC certified and full computer
right there. Now let's cover it. Vamos a ponerle el. Esta cubierta. Right there. Now let's put the alternator. Vamos a ponerlo en su lugar. Let's put the bottom bolt first. Vamos a poner el tornillo de abajo primero, este de aquí, el de aquí primero, y de ahí ponemos el otro de arriba, ok, o como quieran, si se les hace más fácil poner el de arriba primero, está bien. Lo que podemos hacer es podemos poner este aquí arriba. Vamos a ponerlo así. We can put this one on top right here backwards right there. See? Right there. And hang the alternator right there. See? Right there. Now we can put the bottom bolt. Okay. If you can see, let me put the camera over here. right there. Vamos a poner la cámara aquí para que ustedes miren cómo voy a poner este tornillo aquí. There's no way I can see over there. And it's moving. It's going in. Put it all the way in. Okay. Now we can remove this one over here on top. This one. So we can put it from the back. Okay, I see. Quitarlo de aquí. Good boy. Now let's put it from the back. Okay. Put the camera over here. Maybe you can see better. Le voy a poner la cámara aquí. Porque aquí no se alcanza a ver. Ya tampoco, ni yo tampoco, pero now let me tie the upper one. Vamos a apretar el tornillo de arriba y de ahí vamos a apretar el tornillo de abajo. Okay, let's tie this upper one first. Getting closer.
Are you in need of auto repair?
Okay. Now let's tie this one. Okay, ya vamos a apretar este. Listo. Ahora vamos apretando este de aquí.
Open Monday through Saturday.
Okay.
Gabriel Technician, Gabriel Auto Technician. Gabriel Auto Technician in Laguna High.
Nada más son dos tornillos que lleva ese alternador, pero poquito. Poquito. Difícil porque hay que quitar. Ahí está. Listo. Hay que quitar la tolva y todo eso. So now let's put the belt. Vamos a poner la banda. ¿Sí? Let's put the belt. So let's put it on. Okay, let's put the belt through here. Through the tensioner. Right there. Let's put the belt, pull the tensioner, and put the belt into the alternator pulley, right there. We can see the belt, it's inside on all the grooves. Make sure everything is correct, don't start the engine if the belt is not inside all the grooves. See, like here on the bottom, it's not in. See right here, there's no way you can see, it's not in, it's way out here. So I need to remove the tension on the tensioner. Vamos a arreglarlo porque no está bien metida la banda aquí. Vamos vamos a quitarle la tensión otra vez, nada más poquito para jalar la banda en su lugar. Ok, let's pull this one and put the belt on it, where it's supposed to be. Right there, we got it. Check everything, everything is okay. Ahí está. Listo. Ahora vamos a poner todo lo demás, la tolva de abajo, las mangueras que van agarradas a la tolva, esas mangueras.